you're doing. I was gonna say that was big damage. I think the 400 is on the damn raptor. Ooh. Mistimed.
Damn.
Take a shield to the next bitch. Okay, that should have hit me. There we are. That's what I wanted. Boom! I love this set, man. And he's being put to sleep already, too. Hot damn. Oh, oh. Oh, I thought he would I thought he would flinch into the swing. Ah, well. You ran a hell of a long way, sir. Really?
You're the best of the best.
Out of ice. And I think it's time to go meet Astolos. Put some pain on Astolos here. I just love his finisher so much. Ooh. Smacked around a bit. Hestilus was not happy. Let's get the hell away from him with it. We're gonna go back and mess him up a little bit. Oh shit. Well, you better do more. Ooh. Wolfie over here is about to go down. And there he is. Close enough for that. Damn. Only the one. You usually hit me with two of them. Oh, and Kashala's here already. Okay. Aggressive some bitch. He's not even out the sky yet and you want to fight. I'm assuming fighting is what you're doing. Well, that was an interesting pop of damage. And you're leaving. I don't want to fight you yet. Or do I? I do. I changed my mind. Oh, that's glorious. Now if I could just stop getting stuck in fucking armpits. You hit hard. All of your hits are big knockbacks. Whoa. Alright. Now, let's go beat up Astolos again. Fill the arena with tornadoes, that'll work. Come on, get that hit in. Yeah! Alright. Ooh! It actually hit. I didn't think it would. Because of the slope. I thought it would miss because of the damn slope. Beautiful counter. Okay. Oop. Not sure what you're doing. You're just flailing limbs, which is the majority of what I see. Flailing flesh and limbs. Ooh, I think I broke it with the big pop. Very nice. Oh, and now you're running into the zone proper. Okay, I see how it is. That was way too early. Oh my. Head over here to heal up. And that move probably has way too much knockback to actually work how I want it to. Come on. Oh, it works. Okay, sweet. Wonderful. One monster remains. Okay. Come on. This has to be a crown. Feels really big. And again. Stop trying to kill my cat, please. What was that, Kashala? What the hell? Oh, you son of a bitch. Raises his head up so I can't shield bash him. So take the super boom. Instead. Stop going down that damn hill! Fucking piece of shit dragon. Oh, and now you act like I'm the problem who leaves the zone. You fucking ass. Come on.
Be careful. It's up to something.
No. What you doing? The beam. Oh, Kushala. You are pissing me off. Yeah, your risen version is so much better. Oh, no. Ow! Spending so much time in the goddamned air. It's his right, he's a goddamn dragon. But son of a bitch, I need to fight him. Flashbacks of Dark Souls 2 trying to fight Sin, the slumbering dragon, in the first DLC. Oh my goodness. He would never touch the fucking ground! God again. I was hoping that one little tickle through it would have been enough to paralyze your rats. Whoa. That was a cute little combo. There we go. Ooh. God damn. Now I broke his head. I won't have to deal with his aura too much. Excuse me? He dipped fighting me to go yell at the raptors. I feel insulted. I'd leave too. What the hell? What the fuck are you going? Okay. Crab, I don't have time for you. I want to get Kushala in the water so that way the endemic life can fuck him up a little bit for me. Always in the air. That's what I wanted. Oh! One of the triple pokes got him. Very nice. And this is the reward from that event quest, the Fist Bump Pose set. You got your left and right. Oh. It's just left and right. They've nerfed being able to do that again. I miss being able to spam. Imagine how silly this would look. Take care, everybody. I whip my hair back and forth. I whip my hair back and forth. Oh, God, I'm old. Thanks for watching the video. Please like, share, and subscribe, and I'll catch you next time.